interracial or biracial, that isn't even an identity I acknowledged as existing. I was a black kid with a white mom.
My mother, the woman who birthed me, put on a Make America Great Again t-shirt.
You are not just the descendant of the slave who was kidnapped in West Africa. You're also the descendant of the white person who kidnapped you. Like, how complicated is that?